Another city on the Gulf Coast is thinking about starting up its own school system. The Satsuma City Council voted unanimously last night to put the process into motion. Fox 10 News reporter Renee Dials has the story.
The small Mobile County town of Satsuma may be on the verge of taking a big step. The city council voted Tuesday to hire a consultant to look into the feasibility of a city-owned school system.
They're all over the state. There's a lot of successful systems, and we just feel like that we want to look. We at least want the opportunity to see if we could qualify to do that.
Mayor Bill Stewart says he's received a lot of support for the idea from the community.
When it comes to starting up a school system, the biggest challenge for a small town like Satsuma is obviously money. But Mayor Stewart says a fairly recently annexed one-mile stretch of property here on the north side of town may provide the answer.
We do have the 16th school section that was annexed into the city several years back. And so whatever revenues are created from that, then hopefully that's going to be... Hopefully that'll be enough to fund it.
Stewart says potential oil and timber revenue from the land could provide the money needed to fund a local school system. But what do some folks in Satsuma think about breaking away from the county school system?
I don't see why we shouldn't have it. I mean, Sarah Lynn went and had theirs, so...
I think if the city can financially do it, I think it would be a great thing. The main reason I would say it's going to be good is because of where they built the new middle school.
You know, Sarah Lynn did what they wanted to do, but I don't mind being in the Mobile County school system, so I would vote to keep it in Mobile County.
That's the best thing to do, let the people vote on everything.
If the idea gets the go from the city, a vote from the public would not be required. In Satsuma, I'm Renee Dowles, Fox 10 News.
Mayor Stewart says the city expects a report back from the consultant in about 3 months.